I call these, even though it has a name, I call these the coyote flute. And this is more of a bass flute, perhaps, if I'm not mistaken, this is the largest of them all.